Good morning, students. Today we are going to study about the speed of sound from the lesson sound. Okay, till now we have studied the many concepts related to the sound. Now we are going to see what are the speeds of sound in different medium. Okay, and on what medium does the sound depends? All these things you are going to study. Now, if you will see the sound. Okay, light, as you all know, light can travel in any medium. In vacuum also it can travel, or in any medium it travels. But sound, it's not like that. For sound it travels through solid, liquid, gases, but it cannot travel through vacuum, because solid sound needs a medium to travel. Now if you will see here, the solid, liquid and gas. In solid, liquid and gas also some conditions are there. Means, what are the factors on which the speed of sound depends? Okay, in some factor it may be fast, in some factor it may go slow. So speed of sound depends on the nature of the medium. Okay, so what types of nature does it depends? So in the media, it depends on the elasticity. Okay, the speed of the sound depends on the elasticity of the medium. It depends on the density of the medium. It depends upon the temperature of the medium. It also depends upon the pressure of the medium. Means all these four factors on which the sound depends. Okay, means whether it will go fast or it will go slow, it depends on these four factors. Okay, so in temperature also, if there is rise in temperature, there may be change in speed of sound. Okay, so now here, if you will see, how will be the order for now speed of sound? See the order here, more speed of sound, more in solids, then in liquids, and then in gases. This is very, very important. Okay, so that's why I have written it with the red color. First it is high in solids, then liquids, and then in gases. Now if you will see, now as you all know the formula for the speed, so same formula you are going to find here. The speed of sound, speed of sound is the distance traveled by the sound divided by the time taken for the traveling. That this is how you can find the speed of sound. Okay, and now I will explain to you about some various values of the speed of sound in some different mediums. If you will see, now you all know the speed of sound in speed of light, you all know that is 3×10⁸ meter per second. Now here just look the values for the speed of sound. Speed of sound in air medium. Now here two values are written. One, when the air is 0°C. As I told you, it depends upon the temperature, pressure. It depends. Okay. So here for the two different values are given. If you will see in air medium, when the temperature is at 0°C, at that time the speed of sound is 331 meter per second. And same if you will see for 20°C, in such conditions the speed of sound is 343 meter per second. Now if you will see the speed of sound in oxygen it is 317 meter per second. Speed of sound in water, it is 1493 meters per second. Then speed of sound in iron, it is speed of sound in iron, it is 5130 meters per second. Speed of sound in the glass medium, it is 5170 meters per second. These are the different values if you will see for the different medium, how the light can pass. Okay, sorry, how the sound passes. If you will see, this is solid. Okay, it is solid, then the in water means it is for liquid, in gaseous is oxygen and air. Okay, so this is how the arrangement is for the speed of sound. Now one more big example, if you will see, related to the speed of light and speed of sound. That is a big example is lightning, thunder. If you will see in thunder, what happens? Actually, both are at the simultaneous, at the same time, same instantly, light is emitted as well as sound is also emitted. But what happens? You can see the lightning first and then the thunder. Why it is like that? Because as you all have studied that light travels faster than sound. Actually, from the speed only you can compare that if you will take the speed of light, that is 3×10⁸ meter per second. If you will see here 343 meters per second, there is a big difference. Okay, and this is because the lightning light travels faster. That's why you can see the lightning first and then you can hear the thunder, because the sound travels slower than the light. Okay, so this is the reason why you can see first the flash and then the thunder. You can hear the thunder. Same for if a person is standing and if a gun is fired, at that time also the person can see first the light and then he can hear the sound of the fired gun. Okay, same reason over here also, light is traveled faster than the sound, that's why sound will hear later on. Okay, so this is the topic. Just read the lesson. Thank you.